I was so interested in the subject, and it was really a love for geography that made me apply. Oxford is the best university in the world for geography, so that was a big draw, but it was a course thing. The way Oxford really combines like human and physical was what sold it to me.
I'm from London, I'm from a working class background. It was very distant, like there was no one close to me who went to Oxford.
I went to a standard state comprehensive school. My whole kind of reasoning was, got five choices, may as well have a go and just speculatively apply sort of thing. The preconception of not going to fit in because everyone's privately educated or like really posh or whatever, I think it's helpful not to sort of write people off on their background before you've even met them, because that's kind of what you're afraid of yourself, people judging you on your background.
Everyone's a lot more down to earth than I thought. Our college is so small that you get to know everyone very well, and really the stereotype of the Oxford person just doesn't exist.
I'd never even considered applying to Oxford. It was just when I wrote my personal statement and my geography teacher saw it, she said, you know, you should really think about applying to Oxbridge. I sort of wrote about how geography was very different to other subjects in, you know, its scope and its sort of holistic nature, and how it really gave you the freedom to study what you wanted and to look at, you know, issues from different angles.
I kind of wrote a personal statement for geography and I wrote one for English. When I was writing them, the one for geography just came really naturally to me, and I was really finding loads of ideas that I'd already kind of thought about in my mind, and books that I'd read linked geographical ideas about like the nature of relations between people, about sustainability. And so for me, it just was really obvious to me that geography was the one I wanted to apply to.
No one had applied to Oxford for geography for my school for years, so there was very little past experience. But I thought, you know, reading through things online, looking at the department, and I also visited one of the open days in the summer where the head of school speaks to you and you get taken on some of the different colleges, get given practice lectures as such. That really infused me. I thought, oh, this is what I want to do.
Obviously, you're in the sort of big setting, but you sort of forge out your own friends and your own experiences. We might work hard, but we have like loads and loads of fun as well. There's lots of fun, cool things to do. It's like a beautiful city. So yeah, I think I feel a lot more at home than I thought I might.